Hey, this is Johnny31, Mojito Dimension. We can start a new game. There's no backstory anymore. But we do have the nose enlarge function is now a thing again, so that's cool. I'm gonna be right back. Gotta get some water. Not Pepsi. Gotta get off this stuff. This one I haven't played at all yet. Like the last one I had done like two-thirds of it, and this one I don't haven't even started the game yet. So yeah, here we go. Okay, so we have PG and Johnny shirt again, which is a good thing. However, he doesn't have any hair, which, I don't know if there's been any other games where Johnny doesn't have any hair.
We seem to be shooting like...
It's probably like Corrupted Cubist, I'm guessing. Hear the music? This might be a little soft. So Johnny's nose extends, and he gets smaller. Jumping's a little weird, but the shooting is back to normal, which I really like. Okay, so that's a little hard. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm really liking the enemies. Especially this guy who shoots like a bullet 10 times. Size. Okay, I don't know how to do that. Looks like you have to, like, just make it, you know? Gotta be perfect. Aw, man. This seem really too hard. The enemies don't seem that. Okay, I got it. The enemies don't seem that tough, really. And shooting is pretty smooth. See, I'm liking this. It's like kind of like old Johnny. That is a weird enemy. But yeah, here I don't know what to do here. I guess maybe. Oh, there's a little platform. Is there? I can't tell. I can still do that. Oh yeah, we gotta use the nose shrinkage. Forgot about that. Could probably use it on the level before, but forgot. Still barely make it though. It's a shopping cart. It's a stretched shopping cart. What's that? Oh, come on. Come on. This is a little challenging, not just because you don't know where to go, but like an actual challenge platform. It's a challenge. Okay, I don't know what to do there. I got it before, I'm just whatever. Can actually go down here. Oh, never mind. Oh, maybe this is the way to go. Oh, yep, that was it. Wow. I did it. I got it. Cutest coughing when the enemies die. That's a cool enemy. It's just a smiley face. The music here is pretty cool. I like it. In the background, there's just a stretched JPEG of a palm tree with the color changed a bit. It's hard to do. I really like this Johnny so far. Doesn't seem to be too unfair like the other ones. The shooting is normal again. Johnny's got PG on his shirt. Enemies are pretty easy. But there's a variety of them. Got him. Music's pretty crazy. Never mind, the enemies are kinda hard. Just haven't gotten hit yet, I guess. But yeah, I'm liking it. Not sure what to do there. Yeah, those shots kill you. I think there were a type of enemy that shot those in the last game, or something that looked like them. Whoa, I didn't see that before. It's actually pretty challenging, you know? Challenging. Okay, yeah, the other one is easier to surf on, I guess. But it's pretty hard. It's not just check everywhere in the level until you find the trigger that takes you to the next level. Got it. Nice. More smiley faces. Shooting squares. It's cool. Oh, we got invisible walls. It's a question mark block. Someone's shooting on it. It's not a question mark block, it's a question mark rectangle. It's amazing. This guy's behind the wall. No, he's not. It's a wall. I don't want to know who's shooting that question mark card. How did I get? Come on, got hit. I guess it's pretty hard. Now we're talking Johnny. I don't know how I got in there without getting hit last time. I don't know, I got hit there. I'm not getting hit. Am I? I don't think I am. Come on, how did I die there? Was there a... Oh, there is like a... Okay, whatever. Whatever. Smiley face guys. I was safe before, and then I had to readjust myself to get the smiley face guy, and then I wasn't safe. Which is bullshit. Fuck. Kill these guys first. They need to die. Okay, I think we're good now. Fuck is that thing? Yeah, so there's like a drop down there that I didn't see. That's where I died. I think we're good now. Oh, there's another guy. Okay. Okay, good. Hate the smiley faces. This is a long level. Why is this? Okay then. God, that is a whole enemy. That's terrifying. Yeah, you can't get him here. Nice. We got like triangle men now. Oh, Why is this level so long? Okay. We got this guy. I don't think we can get him from here. Yeah. Oh. Sorry. Could use that. What? No. Why? Why, Cubus? Why would you do this? Why would you do this? Is it at the end of the level? I don't know. Is it right here? That's not right there. Still going beyond the boundaries. Okay. Yeah, okay. Bypass that guy. Okay, yeah, it's cool. How am I supposed to know where it is? Because I don't know. This is what happened last time. I fell down. I don't know where I am. There I am. That means I'm on the floor, I can't get out. Okay then. How am I supposed to know where to go? Is it actually at the end? I don't know. I can check, I have it decompiled, I can see where I'm supposed to go, but I mean, it just seems so straightforward. Why you gonna have to cheat like that, you know? Did it. I just kept spamming buttons and I got it. Okay then. That's great. Hey, what is this? What is this? That's kind of cool. Oh no. This is really weird. Okay. those guys. That's a new enemy. He looks cool. Johnny lives. Like I said this before, but when I'm done with all the Johnny games, which we only got five left, I'm totally gonna make a Johnny fan game. It's gonna be great. I've learned what makes a Johnny game a Johnny game. Horrible mini music. Enemies dying are just coughs or like yourself saying something. MS Paint enemies and backgrounds. Compressed JPEG backgrounds. There's some weird ambient music too. Usually it's just do whatever the fuck you want. Like in game design, it doesn't even matter. Just do whatever you want. Oh, come on, come on. How long was I going for? That I just died and it's just like, nope. Here we go. How long is this level? I can't touch these bullets, they just insta-kill, I guess. Maybe I just got hit too much. Shit. Did it. We got green smiley faces now. That's gonna be a problem. Maybe not. Oh my god. Warped green smiley face. It's gonna be another long level of killing enemies. I like that one that's like giant. And that has like a zigzag body. Fuck. Where am I? Oh. Come on. They'd be a problem. See? Now I have to kill them. They're gonna be the first ones I kill. Seriously, hate those guys, the green. All the smiley faces in this, the two smiley faces in this game. So annoying. Just fucking die. Okay. Dude, fuck off. Come on! Remove these enemies. These are the worst enemies. Just stay here and shoot, I don't care. Do not get close to me. Hitting him. There's another one. Okay, he's dead, I think. Oh, there's more. More green guys. Oh, I hate them. Hate them so much. Is he dead? I think he's dead. He's not dead. There's more. Yeah, I got hit. Retreat. Was in the sky. It was one in the sky. You see that? What if he hit me? That would just been over. There's more. There's still more alive. The smiley faces. Like they're in the sky. Are they still alive? Yeah. These guys are. Really intense. Oh, fuck! Fuck! Complete bullshit. I think this time I'm just staying here and I'm shooting. There's no point. Because the smiley faces, they're gonna come to me, isn't it? And if they don't. And if I keep moving on, then they're just gonna kill me. I'll risk it. You can keep going. I'd rather not, but we'll try. He's in the sky, he's up there, he's gonna come. He's gonna come and kill me. There he is. There he is! Retreat, retreat. 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 Are they all dead? Did I get them? The fuck is this? I did it. Okay. Oh, there's more. There's more green guys. I want them to die. I'm safe. Don't worry. They can't hit me. Nobody can hit me from here. Probably. Oh, there's a wall there. Okay, so I have to wait for them to come to me. Too bad. What? So I'm glad there's only like one green smiley face guy. Okay, I just died from one hit, cool. Thank you. Okay, so...
See, there's like... The platforms are like... just really tiny dots. Come on.
You see the platform is made up of tiny dots, and it's very hard to discern where there's a hole or not. Oh shit, what the fuck? What the fuck? He was in the ceiling! The whole time! No, he's still alive. Now we have to kill him. Yeah, okay. Good. Good. Alright.
Okay, I see. Okay. Close jump. Close jump. Okay, well... look at these platforms.
Okay, we did it. Oh my god, that is terrifying. It's like the face from Eastern Mind, but it's Cubus. It's really terrifying, yeah.
Go under the platforms again.
This guy just automatically death if you touch him. Top 10 most annoying Johnny enemies. Number 7, green smiley face. Okay, so... yeah, I can shoot. Okay, there. Close. Okay. Here we go. Oh shit. Is that even possible? Green smiley face is the mark of death. Thank you. Well, looks like I'm gonna have to go down into the pit. Somehow some guy is shooting at me. I mean, could they possibly climb up here? I mean, just standing on the edge and shooting down, I'm gonna get hit by these question mark things. See? Kill this guy. This music's pretty good. Yeah, I thought maybe you could, like, go down and go under, but I mean, guess you do have to kill these guys somehow. Get down there and don't die. It's almost impossible to actually shoot down without getting hit. I really don't know what to do here. Maybe just do that and then keep doing it, but you have to be pretty skilled and not get hit, you know? Do it at the right time. It's only certain blocks that'll hit you. Usually you can just cancel them out, like there. A little risky. I guess just keep doing this, I don't know. They'll always hit the edge, you just... know if I'm killing anyone, or hitting anyone, anything. Okay, very dangerous. Because it only takes like two of those blocks to hit you, to kill you. I don't think I'm hitting anything. I don't want to, I already did so much, I don't want to waste my life by trying to get down there. So maybe I just get to the bottom left and then I can kill all of them. I don't know. Just killed someone, I think. But I mean, it wasn't from shooting down, so... Thank you. I'm not even hitting anything if I do that. Is it because I'm not hitting anything? You know what? Okay, no, that's not gonna work. Okay, I think this is impossible. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Like, it really seems impossible. Because I think it was just hitting the wall and I wasn't actually hitting anything down there. Try to get down there, it's just death, usually. See, I can't even penetrate. First, I get hit like once and I die. So. Down, I don't know what to do. About an hour. We're at an hour of lost my cursor. Just lost my cursor. Cursor is gone. I ended Johnny. I ended the process. But my cursor is gone for some reason. Hold on. Sorry about that. My mouse just needs batteries. It cut off while my cursor was like down at the bottom, so I couldn't see it, so I thought my cursor was gone, but it was actually just there, and I couldn't move my mouse. Couldn't move the cursor, because my mouse is, it needs batteries, and it still needs batteries, but I just turned it off and on, and it's fine. Okay, so we're back here. My thesis was that maybe we have to go, like, to the bottom of this platform. We have to try to go to the bottom, you know? Go under. That's what I'm gonna try to do. I don't think it's possible. But, I'm gonna try at least. I can't do that. Let's just see what the level looks like down here. Okay. Here we go. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty fucking crazy. Yeah, you could actually just bypass them. Probably. And there's a lot more. Wow, okay. So I'm just gonna try to jump all. No, I can't do that. Can't just jump over them. Well, what do you expect me to do? It's. I know where to go. It's that way. It's super hard to do. Yeah, see, that's not gonna work. Just get hit. And I can't just jump down to the bottom left either, because the same thing happens, so... Do we just keep shooting down again, or what? Because I know what to do. This guy needs to die before he annoys me. Okay, just do this again, I guess. I was like thinking maybe there's a way to actually shoot down and just keep shooting down without getting hit, but those question mark things just don't let me do that, so. I'm gonna shoot over here for a bit. Shoot this way, see if anybody does. And then I guess we're just gonna shoot down again and hopefully we'll eventually kill all the enemies and then. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I killed someone. It's working. Just gotta be careful here. I'm killing people, it's slowly but surely. people shooting over here. There's things. I'm definitely fighting against people. The people of Cubus. Should I just drop down? I think I almost got hit. Okay. See, that's not getting anybody. Thinking about just dropping down now, I don't know. Probably just gonna die if I do that. I wanna hear one more death. I don't think it's gonna happen. Oh, I got him. Got someone, I think, maybe. Thank you. Are those really death noises? I don't know. I don't think they are. No, they are. I don't. I think the shots are getting. What? No. I really don't know. The only way I could. I could go down, go to the right, and go to the left, and try not to get hit, but I mean. That's the only thing I could do now, and I don't want to risk it. I'm just gonna keep doing this. I think the shots are. There's less shots now, I'm not sure though. I didn't mean to do that, I just fell. Well, what am I gonna do now? Is a better strategy. No, it's not a better strategy. It's pretty much impossible, I mean. Unless I want to wait there for 20 minutes again. Probably gonna have to do that. There's gotta be a better way to do it, right? Look at that shit. That, like, I could have dropped down there and then. Could I have? I don't know. I guess we're just gonna do that again. I guess. That's the sound of those guys dying. I gotta remember that sound. I gotta remember which sound is which enemy. So like the wet sound is the guys who shoot those orange hammer things. I don't know the sound of the question mark guys, but those are the guys that need to die. if they die first, then I can, like, go off the edge and just do what I was doing before, which is like this, but actually, there's enemies over here too. Those are those guys, and those guys aren't really a problem. I don't think there's any more I can get just by doing that. I guess we're just gonna do this again. Now there's another guy. There's another one of those. I could probably get. That's the hammer guy, I think. Maybe I could get all of them by just shooting like this. I don't think they jump up that far, though. There's just one point in which you can't kill any more enemies by doing this. Not sure. Yeah, that was the. Are those the hammer guys? Sound? I don't know. It's the question mark guys that need to die. And I don't think they even move. So. I know they're huge, and they should be easy to kill, but... And trust me, you cannot shoot diagonally, so... In other games you could, and that would have been fine to do here. Made it easy. Those are the hammer guys. They're dying. And they make that sound. When that sound plays. I don't hear another death in 3 minutes, then I'm just gonna try to go down. killed another guy. That was the hammer guy. I think all the hammer guys are dead now, so... No, there's still one. Still one left. And there's, you know those one guys that throw the sticks. Or whatever they are. Is there just one question mark block guy? I think there's two. Oh, did I kill one? There's still a guy throwing hammers. Still. Now all the hammer guys are dead, I think. No, there's still one left. Maybe that's not what I killed. Killed something. Maybe that was the hammer guy. No. No, it was a sticks guy, I think. I don't see any more sticks coming my way. I think it's impossible to kill the guys who shoot the question mark blocks. I seriously do. I don't think I've killed any of them. I think there's two down there, maybe? Or maybe there's just one. I think there's two. I'm going to have to go down there sooner or later. I guess. Holy shit, I did it. Not yet, we're not done yet. God. Okay, so, I think there's still some enemies down here, maybe? Yeah, there's one guy. Wow, it was really tense. It didn't say anything, thought I was gonna die there. Okay, so. We did it. I think. Still some enemies. Jesus. Yep. Whew. God, that took forever. Didn't really frustrate me, but. It's pretty hard. Definitely the hardest Johnny level. That took actual skill, you know, and luck. We mix it all together. Oh, cool, Mr. Cubus blocks. Still hate these guys. Not as much as the green guys, but still hate them. I think we got a new enemy. Let's see him. Oh no, I died. So happy that I cleared that level. Thank you. There we go. Still going, still going. Oh, there's the green guy. It's back. Mark of death. Okay, how are we gonna do this? That's not the way to go. And there hasn't been any levels. There haven't been any levels where, like, I think I got stuck here. Where, like, it hasn't, the end to the levels haven't been unfair, like the last Johnny, at all. I guess we're close to the end of the game, to the boss, I guess. Okay, here's the boss. Let's see the boss. What's he look like? Ah, Cubus knew. He knew which enemies were the worst, and this is the guy that rolls over them. The last boss of the last Johnny game was pretty hard. Okay, that was really easy. Okay, well, just fucking with me. Congratulations, you have completed the game. Your score is 336. Try to beat my score. Try to beat the game. I bet you can't. And that's it. That's the game.